Project's design will see an educational centre being built in the region of Songkhla in South Sudan. The primary aim of this project is the education and empowerment of women, as well as the teaching of sustainable food practices to the community as a whole, in order for them to eventually run the program.